together with new Kenko Rapport.
What a lovely flat.
Thanks. Coffee?
Love some.
One bit, Jack. Have a seat.
Because we think there are times you need the taste of freshly ground coffee without the fuss, we made Brook Bond Red Mountain. Red Mountain is specially freeze-dried to give you the taste of freshly brewed coffee instantly.
Sorry about the wait. How's your coffee?
Lovely. Shame about the aftershave, though.
Red Mountain. It's like ground coffee taste without the grind.
Do you know what time it is?
Is it by the stones?
What? Right, where are your parents?
You're messing with my mojo, Mr. Clunes.
Mojo?
Realign your mojo with Nescafe Original, Britain's best loved coffee.
I always wanted to be in a band.
Nescafe!
Tell me.
This brings back memories.
Precious?
Pure gold.
It must be something in the air.
Only the aroma of gold blend promises the taste that's rich, that's pure, that's smooth, that's only gold blend. Nescafe Gold Blend.
How about another reminder?
Nescafe Gold Blend, the promise of pure gold.
The key is inside you to open your mind. You know what is out there, your heart can be blind. Open your eyes and open your mind. Open your thoughts, don't stay behind. Nescafe.
Open up, open up.
Nescafe.
Just like you, at Kenko, we want to use less packaging. So we tried 100% less packaging. But in the end, we settled for 97% less. The new Eco Refill Pack with 97% less packaging.
Would you like to come in for a coffee? Yes?
No.
Oh.
If you just can't face a bad coffee, pop into Wild Bean Cafe at BP Connect.
From the exotic lands of kings and princes comes a drink that soothes, refreshes, and revives. A drink that will pick you up or calm you down. A drink that's completely natural. A drink that can be found in just about everybody's home. Tea, best drink of the day.
Ricky's off the leading and Jean-Pierre Berg's pulling in the pits.
What's the matter, Jean-Pierre?
I'm low on juice.
Quick, Nobby, fill her up.
I am filling her up.
The tank, mon ami, not the kettle.
Don't you want a cup of PG, then? There's no other tea to beat PG.
Nobby makes the best cup of tea in the world, Jean-Pierre.
What about the Grand Prix, then? I'm already drinking it.
Anyone fancy some crumpet?
Yes, please.
Jeff! Yeah. I've just been round to see our new neighbours. Very nice, but lime green sofa and mauve carpet.
Yeah.
And when they offered me a cup of tea, it wasn't PG tips.
Really?
What? No PG? God, have they no taste?
Mm. You can really taste the difference in a cup of PG. Tender tips make tasty tea.
A golden cup of PG. That's what I call good taste.
Socio, what was their house like?
Oh.
Bathroom's free.
So, Dad,
Late for school.
Oh, morning, Kevin.
Good morning, Dad. How are you this fine morning?
Oh, very well, thank you.
Shirley, have you seen my new pink shirt?
Try the airing cupboard, dear. But mind that loose shelf.
Oh, thanks for telling me.
Well done, Dad. You found my PE kit.
Think I'll go back to bed.
And I'll bring you a nice cup of PG tips.
You can really taste the difference in a cup of PG. Tender tips make tastier tea.
Now I'm ready to face the world.
Don't forget your lie-in, Jeff. It is Saturday.
Oh, no, love. So Kevin doesn't.
Bye!
Joel. Oh, Muggy. Talk about bleak.
Dear, it's not the penthouse suite, is it?
No, Joe's a stump anyways.
Those that could be bothered to turn up, Pete.
We forgot to mention the water feature. Where's Tom got to anyway?
Oh,
I was looking after the valuables.
Oh, PG! Magic. You know what, with a lick of paint?
Aztec sunrises.
Aztec,
this place is very cosy.
See some pictures, huh?
It's gonna be great.
I could put my rowing machine in the corner.
Not rowing machine.
I could get one.
We all need a PG moment.
Oh, Harriet, did you have a
Don't
good...
Don't push me, Tom. I am a woman on the edge.
Oh, Harriet, Pete.
Just when I thought it couldn't get worse, it did.
Oh, hi, Holly.
I'm on the phone. Yeah.
And how are you, Tom? I'm fine. Thanks very much for asking.
I think they need a bit of therapy. Stressful day, huh?
Stressed? What?
Tom, you're always so negative.
Maybe you should go on holiday.
Chill out.
Yeah, it's not that bad.
We all need a PG moment.
You don't buy things 1.5 times the size you need them, do you? Of course not. So why do you buy tea bags that make more than 1 cup of tea? The average tea bag makes enough tea for 1.5 people. But with Typhoon 1 cup, we've designed a tea bag to make the perfect cup of tea.
Ooh.
For one. Typhoon 1 cup, just your cup of tea.
Swinging here to the rescue of this missionary, to avoid a catastrophe, she adds instant Ovaltine. Her goodness revives him so he can save his skin. He puts them off eating, now he's scot-free. In an instant, have no fear, she'll pick you up with Ovaltine.
Chocolate drink with more than just chocolate in it. New Ovaltine Power.
There's a time and a place for a cup of soup. This is not it.